Get ready for war. General urges Ukrainians to prepare for imminent conflict with Russia. A top Ukrainian general has warned the country. It must prepare for the worst and be ready to go to war with Russia at any time. Over the past month, Moscow had amassed over 1 lakh soldiers near its borders with its Slavic neighbor and on the Crimean Peninsula. The unprecedented buildup of troops led military experts to fear that a Russian invasion was imminent towards the end of last week. Vladimir Putin sought to de-escalate tensions between the two countries after ordering a partial withdrawal of troops from Russia's western borders with the Ukraine. However, Major General Sori Krizhevela said he did not believe that the threat of war had been eliminated and argued that all the country must get ready for further conflict. While the army was ready for war, the rest of the country was not and was in a panic. He told us Breslau TV, he added in the war, "We need to expect the worst scenario and prepare for it." The deputy secretary of the Ukrainian Security and Defense Council went on to claim that he did not expect Ukraine to be allowed to join NATO. He said the best the country could hope for was for logistical support from the Western military alliance. "Apart from NATO, we must look for other ways," he argued. Earlier in the crisis, Volodymyr Zelensky, Ukraine's president, had called on NATO to allow his country to join the military organization. He argued that NATO membership was the only way to end the war in eastern Ukraine and prevent a Russian invasion after a phone conversation with NATO Secretary General Stoltenberg on the 6th of April. Mr. Zelensky tweeted, "We are committed to reforming our army and defense sector, but reforms alone will not stop Russia. NATO is the only way to end the war in Donbas. Ukraine's membership action plan will be a real signal for Russia." Mr. Putin sees the Western military alliance as a hostile force and has repeatedly warned Kiev against seeking full NATO membership.